Hi! In this video, I will show you if you don't see the toolbar in Outlook anymore. Go up here and choose the third option, Show Tabs and Commands. And now your program should be back to normal. That's it.
Thank you for watching this video. If you got the help you were looking for, please subscribe to this channel and tap the button right here.